South.
Mr. President, just now on CNN's air, the president of Georgia said that this was all a plot inspired by Gorbachev himself. Now, whether that's true or not, what does that say to the state of the inner ethnic...
I mean, he needs to get a little work done on the kind of statements he's making. I mean, that's ridiculous. There's a man who has been also swimming against the tide, it seems to me, a little bit. And I don't want to go overboard on this, but you ought to get with it and understand what's happening around the world.
Are you saying that...
To suggest that this President Gorbachev would plot to put the people of the Soviet Union through this kind of trauma and the rest of the world through it just makes absolutely no sense at all. Now, I haven't heard him say that, so I want to hedge it. You've told me he said it. I haven't heard it. So I've got to be very careful I don't react to something that may not be true. I learned that one a long time ago. So, but if that's what the man said... I would just discount it 100%. So anyway, I got to go to work, Rita.
It's definitely over then. You're confident that the coup leaders are...
I'm just telling you what I know here. I've not talked to people in Moscow. I did talk to Jim Baker, and he's very upbeat from the contacts he's had. He had a long talk with Yakovlev a few minutes ago, who is confident that it's over. But it's not up to us to decree whether it's over or not. I'm telling you what these very...